very long time.
Yes, I have. I met him 20 years ago, and we've been friends ever since. And I always, you know, he sings, and he used to sing with a band in LA clubs. And I wanted to record him because nobody ever did, even though a lot of people wanted to. But he never wanted to go to a studio, so I went to his house and recorded him there with just, you know, bringing a microphone and a laptop. And that sort of led to the idea of also filming it.
Was it always your